Yes. Well, something that doesn't sound too good to me is the cost of heating up your home, and it is going up really no matter what type of fuel you use.
Oil, propane, kerosene, all on the rise, and soon even natural gas could be more expensive. Heating fuel prices right now are higher this week than they were at any time last year. Mm-hmm. According to the governor's energy office, the cost of a gallon of home heating oil in Maine has jumped 7 cents in the past week to an average of $3.87. WMTW News 8's Jim Keithley has more on what is going on with heating costs. He joined us live tonight from Portland. Jim?
Well, Steve, you know, for those of us who thought we had it pretty good with natural gas, guess what? Your bills could be going up 10%. Unitil, the gas company that supplies the gas and also maintains these meters, has submitted a rate increase to the Maine Public Utilities Commission. The company says the prices at the start of the season were lower than they were last year. They need to hike the rates to meet market conditions. So it seems no matter how you heat your home these days, it's expensive and only getting worse. Another expensive and painful oil delivery for Scott Flanders. His South Portland home is sucking up oil like no tomorrow, he says. Flanders, like so many of us, struggling to pay the heating bills and holding on to every dollar, but admits to taking his eye off the ball.
I ran out of fuel last night, so I had to turn my kerosene heater on.
Oil, kerosene, propane, wood, and now even natural gas, all on the rise.
It's a real struggle. It's painful.
As more oil pumped out of this hose and into his tank, Flanders says the deliveries have been coming every few weeks since November.
Just under $700 my first delivery, then $400, now another $700, and I'll probably have to do... It feels like you're getting gut punched.
And he hasn't even seen today's bill.
See, it says $763.81.
Good afternoon, 211 Maine. This is Beth. How can I help you?
Over at 211 Maine, a social service agency that connects people to various programs, heating assistance calls are coming in practically every minute. The program director here says so far this month they've received 1,500 more calls than they did in all of December, and January isn't even over yet.
Some people have never called us before and have not needed service, and so it's been really hard and some pretty sad stories and situations that people are in.
Karen Turgeon says people are panicked and desperate. She says those who qualify for LIHEAP, the Low Income Heating and Energy Assistance Program, have already burned through those federal dollars and could be left in the cold.
It's not uncommon to hear from people that they're running space heaters, that they're running portable, you know, kerosene heaters that aren't really made for heating your home. It's the ones that they tell you when you lose your power to be careful and make sure you open your windows. And for some people, they're turning on their ovens and opening the doors to get some heat.
And so the message tonight is that there still are funds and programs out there for people to tap into. 211 Maine says that they have people on the other end of those phones waiting to assist, so simply pick up the phone and dial 211. We're live in Portland. Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.